Tough game in these conditions. We're used to it because half our team's Scottish, so brought up on this sort of pitch. We went ahead after 20 minutes, and then it's a hard game to get back in. It's raining balls of left, right and centre at the moment. But it was a good game, pretty close, 1-0. The lads just kept going. It was a game of two halves, actually. 1-0, 0-0 in each half. Well, I mean, this nothing bigger than this in the world of Legal League Division 2 plate football. It's a double for us as well, so we're very happy. And our manager now overtakes our previous manager as the most successful manager of the league ever, so it's a lot for us. Then we got to rebuild, we got pre-season starting in a week. We've been on tour to Phuket already, pre-season's begun. It's all about fitness for our now. We got our fitness coach. Howard, do you want to come quick say hi? We got our new fitness coach for next season, which we've hired. Translator over here, Jordan. So we're rebuilding. We're rebuilding and we'll be back next year ready for Division 1.
Pre-season starts in about 2 weeks.
Calling the banana. Doesn't stop. Keeps peeling. Peeling off, that's what he does.
Peeling off.
But yeah, we're chuffed, aren't we?
We're thrilled to bits.
We're having a baby.
We're actually getting married in 3 weeks.
Yeah. Weirdly, I'm the girl out of us, aren't I?
Yeah.
Anyway, back to the football. Control. Sorry. Next question.